This has been impacting traffic for the past hour and a half now. Seeing some slowdowns in the Harrisburg area, Paxton Street again closed close to 83, not impacting 83, but Paxton Street is closed from 17th to 13th Street, and that's east and westbound on Paxton Street. So try to avoid that area if you can while they're still working to clear that seam. As we take a look at 422, Hershey, Palmyra, very quiet this morning for your traffic to go. No major delays. Rest of the Susquehanna Valley looks good. The Turnpike and the Capitol Beltway at 19th Street should be moving fast. There's your drive times outbound from Harrisburg to Lancaster right now, about a 34-minute drive.